Hello. I was thinking of maybe making a bank video and show the collection log. It's currently midsummer of 2022, so probably gonna be a yearly thing. So you can start with the bank. The first tab. Some coins. I just bought some bank space, so I got the 1080p bank slots, planks, and some achievement diary things, some ornament kits, and just random stuff. Second tab is runes. Different type of staffs. We got food as well. Just doing some carambans in a video. 30 hours of fishing carambans. So I still got plenty of resources for more bossing. And this is kind of a clue tab and just different type of things. Some alkables. Most of these are from well, the rune full helms and the rune kite shields are from warp jellies. Different types of armors that I never use. Dragon items. Graceful, some god books. And there's two random pets, Krill and Kree. This is the herb tab and potions. Some bones, logs, ensouled heads. I got a couple of the ensouled giant heads. Not that many, though. Some gems. Still haven't used all of them, so I got some bank standing to do. Most of these are from raids. Celestial ring from shooting stars. This is the range tab. Two armored crossbows. Three dragon hunter crossbows. Couple rune crossbows and twisted buckler. Different type of arrows, darts, bolts. This is kind of the main tab, so I got most of the melee things in a vertical line here. Ancestral, Armadale, Tebow, Arcane, Spectral. Still missing the Elysian. Got all the god swords except the ancient god sword. Samurai god sword is in the stash unit. Face guard. Got I got two Avernus kills and one face guard. Nothing else from TOB yet. I only done 120 or something. Some of the barrow items. Still missing the Carol's crossbow. Two Derek sets. One Gethen set. Some skill capes that I use. Some of them at least. Crystal keys. Giant Egg Sec from Sarekness. And this is mainly a clue tab, I guess. Most of the clue items I get, I just drop in here. I'm gonna put most of the clue items in the POH. But I got some nice things. These are mostly from Easy Clues. Ham Joint, Golden Apron. And I recently just got the Flare Trousers as well. So that one is in the stash unit. So I think I completed all the Master Clue steps now. I can do them all. So now I'm just currently stacking up the clues. I'm gonna stack up to 1000 hard clues again and open them. And get a huge stack of Master Clues. So this is the side panel I use for the hard clue grind. For when I'm doing the hard clues. I'm doing easy clues. Yeah, that's only that. And well, I don't use this for Krill anymore. I'm never gonna do Krill anymore. Can go to the collection log. We are at 669 out of 1404. So let's start with bosses. Pretty close to completing Abyssal Sire. Only needing the pet. Hydra, I only need a jar. Barrows, I still need some items. 18 out of 25. Bryophyta, yes, that's completed. Callisto, still 1 out of 4. Cerberus, 3 out of 7. Most of the items I got is pre-collection log, so yeah. Chaos Elemental, 1 out of 3. Chaos Fanatic, 0 out of 3. 3 out of 8 on Siliana. Corporal Beast. Yeah, 3 Spectrals. I need to get another Arcane. Lycian, Pet in the Jar. Crazy Archaeologist. I got these two items, but yeah, looks like I need to go back there again. DKs basically needs all the items except the warrior ring and the dragon axe. Fight cave, I got the pet and the cape. Gauntlet, I haven't done much of that. Still one out of 5. Groudor, I need to get tassets again and the pet. Giant mole, I still need a pet. Grotesque Guardians, basically haven't done much of it. I don't really like that boss. Vesperi, I'm done with. Inferno, probably never gonna do. Kalfalt Queen, I still need a jar and a pet. KBD, I got a pet, but I got the DFS as well from KBD, but still need to get it since it was pre-collection log. Kraken, 2 out of 4. I got the pet. I just need Kraken Tentacle and another jar. I'm done with Kree. I got all the items and I got all the items from Krill. Next, I basically need all the items. I'm 1 out of 8. Nightmare, I still need to do more of that. Obor, I'm done with. Sarachnis, I just need a pet. 3 out of 4, I got 2,462 kills. Scorpia, 0 out of 3. Scotiso, I got 3 pets. No jar, and I got all the other items. And Catonix is not from, that's not from Scotiso, I think it's from Solra. Temporos, 6 out of 12. Thermonuclear smoke doubles. All these dragon chain bodies are from Kalfal Queen, by the way. So, yeah. I got the smoke battle staff as well. I got two of them. But that was also pre-log. Dragon two-edge swords, so that was from Kalfal Queen as well. Same with Veteon Warcalf. Well, I got the jar and I got the skeletal visage. So, yeah, but I'm still 1 out of 6. Wintertod, 7 out of 10. Never gotten a pet or the Tome of Fire on any accounts. Solcano, 2 out of 4. I got the Solcano Shard. I just need a Crystal Tool Sealed and a pet. And for Solra, I just need a pet and the 2 mutagens. Chamber of Seric, 13 out of 23. Got almost all the items. I just need to get the Kodai and the Spoolerwork again. And some other items from challenge mode. And TOB, I got the face guard and 2 Averni kills. At the clues, I'm done with beginner clues. I got all the items, 16 out of 16. Easy clues, I'm 100 out of 131. And most of the items are, yeah, some of those are pretty rare, like Monk's Robe, Top G, and Bottom. Hopefully I get them soon. And same with the capes, though. Those are pretty rare as well. I haven't done that many medium clues, but I got 2 ranger boots and a few more items. Not that many. I'm only 26 out of 115. Hard clues. I've done 2,366 so far, and I just got 160 stacked in the bank at the moment. I'm 131 out of 134, so I need 3 items, which is the rune plate body H2 and Guttix and Armalil Dehyde Shield. Yeah. Elite clues, 35 out of 59, done 353. Some of the Elite items I already got, but it's pre-log. I got the Dragon SQ Shield Ornament Kit. And I think, I don't have any of these tuxedo things. No, I don't think so. Yeah. Master clues, 21 out of 49, done 136. Still a lot of items missing, but hopefully I will get most of them. And the rares from Hard Clues, I'm 5 out of 24. I got the Third Age Kite Shield and the Third Age Plate Skirt. 2 Gilded Square Shields, 1 Gilded Spear, and 2 Gilded Hastas. Same with Elite Rares as well. I got the Lava Dragon Mask, but that was also pre-collection log. And yeah, the same with the master clue rares. Share treasure trail rewards, I'm 49 out of 49. Total clues completed, 4,430. A lot of pages. Before I dropped a lot of them, but now I started to collect the pages. A lot of scrolls. Purple sweets, I think I got close to 9,000 purple sweets now. Minigame, Barbarian Assault, 1 out of 11. Got the Fighter Torso. Nothing from Brimhaven Agility Arena. Nothing from Castle Wars. Completed Fishing Trawler. Nothing from Giant's Foundry. Nothing from Gnome Restaurant. And 12 out of 17 from Guardians of the Rift. Searched 816 times and closed it 210. I got the red eye. Now I just need I need a pet. I need green and blue dye, and the Guardian's Eye I can buy when I get 3,000 Abyssal Pearls, and Lost Bag I still need, which you can get from opening Intricate Pouch. Hallowed Sepulture, I think, yeah. 0 out of 16, Last Man Standing, done one time, wow. 0 out of 32. Magic Training Arena, 1 out of 11. I got the Bones to Peaches. Mahogany Home, 0 out of 8. Pest Control, I got 8 out of 10. I just need Void Seal and the Void Knight Mace. Rogue's Den, 5 out of 5. Shades of Morton, 2 out of 14, and I got the Amulet of Damned and Fine Cloth. Soul Wars, I'm 1 out of 3. I got the Little Creator. Temple Trekking, I got 4 out of 4. Tie Farm, I got 2 out of 7. I got the Straw Hat and the Herb Sack. Trouble Brewing, I got 2 of the stuff, so 1 out of 30. I've never done Volcanic Mine before, so 0 out of 3. And on other, Aerial Fishing, 4 out of 9. All pets, so this is 11 out of 50. So I got Hydra, Jad, KBD, Kraken, Kree, Sammy Pet, 3 of Skotos. I actually got 2 Olmet as well. And 2 Heron and 1 Rocky and 1 Little Creator. Never done this before, 0 out of 10. Champions Challenge, 4 out of 11. I never done Chaos Druids, Chompy Bird Hunting, yeah, 0 out of 19. Creature Creation, 2 out of 7. Cyclopes, 8 out of 8. Fossil Island Notes, 0 out of 10, okay. Yeah, Glove's experiment, the Demonic Gorillas. I got 4 Senate Sards and some other stuff here, but all prelog, yes. So 0 out of 6 there. Monkey Backpacks, 0 out of 6. Modern on Mine, 5 out of 6. I just need to buy it back again, I guess. My notes, this is, where you kill the Mithril Dragons, so I'm 15 out of 26 there. Random Events, 9 out of 23. Revenants, 2 out of 14. Rooftops, 7 out of 7. Chasing Armor, 25 out of 25. Shooting Stars, 2 out of 2. Which is the Star Fragment and the ring, Celestial Ring. Skilling Pets, 2 out of 8. Slayer is 32 out of 73. still need a lot of items here. That's gonna be fun. Tsar, 0 out of 10, and miscellaneous, I got 23 out of 52. Got plenty of dark totems. All these are from my warp jelly grind. Let's see. We can go to my POH as well, and then I can show you all the Slayer monsters I've killed and so on. Slayer log. Haven't killed many of those. Those are like early Slayer level monsters. I killed 94,543 warped jellies in the catacombs. And plenty of other monsters as well. I haven't done Slayer in a very long time. Here you can see all the boss kills as well. And I'm currently a total level of 2211. Total XP is 552,314,036. As you can see, still got a couple of levels to go before I max, which is probably never gonna happen. Yeah, I think that's all. I can show you the jars, I guess. So got the Warcalf, 3 of Kraken jars, 4 Abyssal Sire jars, 2 Jar of Souls from Cerberus, and 1 from Sulra. So I still need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, as you can see there. I need still 8 jars. Been playing for a total amount of 386 days and 3 hours. Very nice. Not bad. Still haven't done all the quests yet. I still need to do Getting Ahead, A Night at the Theater, and Sleeping Giants. Other than that, I've done everything. Yeah, I think that's all. So, thank you for watching and see you next year.